In 1925, the band was known as the Second Straits Settlements Police Band. Mr. F.A. Mintz was the first bandmaster of the police band. He was responsible for the initial development of the band. The first batch of bandsmen were from the British and Indian regimental bands in India. The band comprised 33 bandsmen who were all either Punjabis or Sikhs. Mr. Mintz retired in 1935 after serving for 10 years. The next bandmaster was Mr. J. Hitch. Singapore was liberated in 1945 and the band was renamed the Singapore Police Force Band. Mr. Hitch had the approval from the government to enlist young local boys into the band. He recruited the locals to replace the Sikhs. Mr. J. Hitch retired in 1950 and Mr. R. E. House was appointed as the next bandmaster. Mr. R. E. House retired in the year of 1957. His significant contribution is the composition of the first ever local police march. Mr. J. E. Boyle, in 1957, served as the police band's next bandmaster. Mr. Boyle was responsible for establishing the police combo and dance band. He retired in 1960. Upon his retirement, Rizwan Salmi bin Muluk became the first local bandmaster, marking the beginning of a new era for the police band. When Singapore merged with Malaysia in 1963, the band was known as the Royal Malaysia Police Band Singapore. When Singapore separated from Malaysia in 1965, the band acquired its present title of Police Republic Singapura Band, although it is more commonly known as the Republic of Singapore Police Force Band. PRS, or Police Republic Singapura March, was composed by the director of music, Mr. Rizwan Muluk. The PRS March has been used as an anthem at police parades and ceremonies. In 1986, the director's baton was passed again. With the retirement of Rizwan Muluk, Idris Muhammad Yusof was appointed as the director of music. His prominent achievement was in 1991 when Mr. Idris led the combined Singapore Police Force Band to the prestigious Edinburgh Military Tattoo. Since then, the band has travelled widely performing at international tattoos and concerts. Deputy Superintendent of Police Amri bin Amin is the director of music since 1 May 2004. Over the last two decades, the SPF band has grown from strength to strength, and when DSP Amri took over the baton from former director of music Mr. Idris Muhammad Yusof, he faced the challenge of creating a new direction and vision for the SPF band.